No. got back from the boat, sun out nine. Had to help the boatman get his anchor down because he got his propeller stuck in a somebody else's anchor cable, anchor rope. So we're just back at Ao Nang now. Just got off. We can see the islands in the background. This is where you get on the boat to RaiIay or any other of many, many islands. And here's some kind of tourists noise in the background. Muay Thai. Well, I know whose ears would pick up with that. Experienced Muay Thai. Well, that'd be my mate Alistair running after to see if this is real, is this any good, or is this bollocks? Or all of my Muay Thai friends would be thinking, right, well, where's that? Let's go and show them how to do it. Let's go and show them, and let's go see if they're any good or if it's a load of bollocks. Anyway, here's the Marlin statue, and our bike is parked to go home just over here near the shops. So, Kam Dong Ni Le. Goodbye to Ao Nang Beach for today, and a 5-minute drive home. Not even that, actually. Well, it will, because we'll probably stop off on the way and get something decent to eat, because apart from being paradise on earth where we've just been, the restaurants are all a bit touristy for us too. As you can see, she's covered up just like me. They're both covered up. I'm covered up with this and this and this. My shirt. Our shirts, 3 layers. So we've got another t-shirt on underneath. No, I've got one t-shirt, a shirt and a jacket on. So she's got her jacket on and her face mask, because she's going to rob the bank in a minute. Come
here.
What? It's the bank. Yes,
it's
the bank. I'm not going to go wrong. I'm not going to go wrong. I'm going to go wrong. Yeah. Today I'm in Adam. Starts to be a lot of traffic. Yeah. It's a zebra crossing. I have to do the zebra crossing, and then they have to stop because it is a traffic area. So I have to stop. You have to push a bit. Funny Russians didn't understand me. You have to push a bit. What my wife always tells me, actually, but never mind. Oh, here's my bike. Time for me to go to bike. Say goodbye to the massage girls. And say goodbye to me and Ao Nang. Now this is what you call the middle of nowhere. The middle of nowhere. The middle of nowhere. I'm right in the middle of nowhere.
No.